Awesome, thank you. This is cool.
6769, streetcar 79 is clear to select and proceed on proper indication. Thanks.
39, you're clear. On a proper.
On proper, thank you.
Welcome, 853.
So whatever happened to the old trolleys that they used to run on these lines?
I think they're still by the Rose Quarter. There's a barn there. Or no, actually, I think one got sold to another city.
Mm-hmm.
That was kind of before my time. But they did have one by the Rose Quarter in the barn there.
Oh, okay.
Call it a barn. I don't, like I said, I don't know if they still have it, but I know one they got rid of. That's all I know.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That was one of my favorite things as a kid growing up, was riding the trolleys out here, so.
Oh, yeah, I'm originally from Seattle, so I never got to do that.
Oh, darn. Yeah, no, it was fun.
Yeah, I think they did it on weekends, too.
Yep.
Right?
A lot of people really liked it, and like back in the day when they still had Fairless Square, if it was a day when the trolleys were running, it was cool if you were like at Saturday Market and you wanted to hit the Max, but instead of the Max, you got the trolley. It was cool. It was a fun time.
Yeah, I think when I moved here, it was still, I think they were still doing the weekends, but I think I just kind of missed it, so it was a bummer.
Well, I hope they bring it back. I mean, I know it's not a TriMet's first priority, but
we could always write in and ask them. Too, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Get enough people to make an effort.
Well, it's definitely, it was a draw for tourism. It'd be good for the city to bring it back, especially.
Yeah, many people are turning it back.
Oh yeah.
The last few years.
Mm-hmm.
You have a YouTube channel, you said?
Yeah.
Streetcar stuff or porno stuff?
Oh, just everything. Just wherever I go, I just make stuff. I've been going to school out in Montana. I'm back helping my dad out with some health stuff, and I dropped him off at St. Vincent's this morning for surgery. I parked my car downtown, and I'm just like, I'm up early, I'm awake, I'm gonna go ride the streetcar a little bit. I haven't done this in a while, so.
We did donuts on the east side, so.
Oh, okay. Yeah, get a novelty donut, you know, some of Cap'n Crunch and bacon on it or whatever. But yeah, I lived in Japan for 3 years, and, you know, if they brought the trolleys back, that'd be a huge boost for Japanese tourism, because they go nuts about anything quirky and anything train-related, so.
Yeah, no, I always, yeah. A lot of pictures taken.
Oh, yeah.